Hello everyone, welcome back to more Mass Effect 3. Well, it's time we finish this mission. Oh look, it's Rex. Oh look, the Krogan. Wow, that looks weird. Inspirational stuff, Rex.
Shepard, you did it. No matter what else happens today, you did what no one else could. You united a galaxy. That's a victory right there.
A small one.
Don't worry. I know why you're going to win. Because you brought the Krogan.
Yep.
Oh, and Kara sent her regards. She's already pregnant. There are benefits of being a clan leader.
I bet there are, you sly dog.
I think we named the first one Warden. Anyway, let's get to it.
Sounds good.
I meant to tell you, Shepard. Earth reminds me of home. Guess you'll be needing a new planet too.
Seems so.
T'Chaka's got room to spare. And a guard dog named Kalros.
Oh, fuck yes.
We're ready, Shepard. Say the word.
Go, go, go. Alright, so that was it. And Anderson, I think.
What about this, Zed? We could circle around and flood them with reinforcements.
Oh look, a Geth Prime. Hey Geth Prime, what you doing?
What's your stats?
The Geth are prepared to face the Reapers. Additional platforms will arrive via orbital drop once clearance is achieved. Preparations are complete. We stand ready.
We have to make do with what we've got.
That sounds good.
Get their crews prepped and moving.
Yes,
sir. Sup, ED. What you doing? Yeah, okay. I don't fail twice. Oh, really? Yep. Don't get reckless. Great, oh. Okay, so finally, let the final mission begin. Okay.
Barely 50% of the hammer has been put in.
That much?
There's some stragglers still on the ship. The bulk of hammer is still technically. We're as ready as we'd like.
Let's start the attack then.
Exactly my thoughts. Battalion leaders, report to HQ.
So it begins. Get through the beam!
The entire area is crawling with Reaper forces. But our biggest concern is to destroy it, protecting the beam itself.
Oh, shit.
Negative. Some kind of interference. We'll have to take it out from the ground.
Well, that sucks.
We'll have to cross that first. There'll be some limited shelter on the other side, but expect heavy ground resistance.
Oh, yes.
I already
do. I don't know. Understood. Johnson. Heh. I wouldn't expect less. Sure, sure. Whatever you say, boss. Alrighty. So, who should we choose? Who should we choose? Oh, there they are. Comrades!
This war has brought us pain, suffering, loss. But it's also brought us together. Soldiers, allies, friends.
And lovers. Don't forget lovers.
This bond that ties us together is something the Reapers will never understand.
Right. Remember what you fight for. Nah, victory or death. One hot, one cold. Oh, yes. Be ruthless. And that's the Shepherd motto. What's the matter? Nothing. What's the matter with you? A very old joke. Final push. As always, Liara and Garrus. They make the best combination, I find, in these circumstances. What does he have? Widow. Great. That's just what I wanted him to have. She has this, right. Well, time to get cracking. Final push, final mission, final thoughts. And then I'll tell you about the indoctrination theory once I get to a certain point. You'll see what I mean. Oh look, they're taking position. Oh, I'm taking position too, apparently. Oh look, husks. They will die. Don't mistake this. They will die. Oh look. You're actually throwing a frag grenade. That's great. That's inspirational. Oh look, now we're just us, the three-man team. We were all from the start of the game. Cross no man's land, eh? Okay, shit, I need this, yeah. Up, caught. Like a damn fish. Like a damn fool. Right, Garrus, you need to do that guy, yeah. That's a ticket. We don't need him around here. Oh, another Marauder. Great. Wait, where is that? Oh, crap. Oh, for God's sake. Yeah, I wasn't expecting to be this close. Come on, die. Yes. He's already in the air. Nice job, Liara. And one more. For good measure. Oh look, he's still alive. Quick save? Yes, we can. And some ammo here. Oh look, a Mako. And what will happen to him, I wonder. Nope, nothing. He survived, that's great. Yeah, I was expecting that. And then some assholes appear, probably. Yep, there they are. Okay. You take care of him. I'll take care of that guy. Yeah. Great, we're Garrus. Woohoo! Two at once. Where is he? Oh, he's far away now. And now dead, thankfully. Marauders. Garrus, please. Marauder down, marauder down. And grenade. Come back. Grenade spamming asshole. Die. Not that hard up until now, if you're noticing. F6, yes. Quick save. Oh, I could have taken this for cover. I didn't know that. Anyway, who the hell cares? Oh. Screw. Are you freaking serious now? Okay, while he's busy with that thing, we'll just hit him from here. No, not the Mako. It's the best part of the game. Yay, dead. Him. Oh shit. Yes. Not dead. Great. Oh, freaking hell. Retreat, retreat. And try to hit her from here. Okay, this and this. We need to keep her as back as we can. No, Garrus. Oh shit, Liara. Crap, Ola. Crapacola. Okay. She will teleport. Yep, as I said. Oh, Liara. No, Garrus. Don't die on me, please, bro. Shit, run. No, 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 no. Okay, just die already, bitch. Just die. Damn, I didn't get to cover fast enough. Okay, I need the accuracy for this. Come on, man, already. That's it. Okay. Is that another one? Please don't let it be another one. I would be so sad if it were another one. Okay, search for cover. Found it. Okay, I'm really screwed because I don't have more ammo for this.
building.
Crap. And die. Okay. Yay, ammo. I need that so damn much. Oh, more ammo here. That's just great. And even more here. And I'm full. Great, so take over the building. That sounds like an easy job. Right? Foxtrot and Bravo. Yeah. Oh, screw. Okay. At least we don't have enemies with range. Last husk? Yep. And oh, crap. Okay, concentrate on that motherfucker. Oh shit, two of them, really? Please don't flank me. Wow, you do this, and one down, and you do this. And run a bit. Right here. Wow, he's taking the longer around. At least he's stupid. Oh my god. Freaking unique button for everything. Okay. Got them all. Let's go further than any bloke has gone before. I say bloke because we're in London and it's appropriate. Let's see. Oh, great ammo. Getting slaughtered, eh? Wait a bit, I'm coming. Reaper's strong point, eh? Okay, let's take care of that guy first, and let's switch to this. And Garrus, you really need your sniper. Oh, you have to be shitting me. Really, a grenade again? Okay, hide here. Oh, the arrow. Is he dead? Yeah, he's dead. You do this to him. And I run a bit. Thanks to the damn grenade. And stasis. Great, one more. Oh, dead. Okay. Nope, not dead. My mistake. Oh, freak yes. Quick save. I can't? Really? Okay, it's saved for me. Let's check out surroundings. Maybe there's some yeah, ammo. Perfect. Mom and Dad. Oh well, they're probably dead. Oh, yep. Medkit. Am I not using any medkits, really? Oh wow. Freaking husks. And we've stepped into deep shit, I think. Oh, not yet, thankfully. Just these dudes. Oh wow, he dodged. Aren't you a clever bugger? Oop, stasis. Can't do shit, can you now? That's it. I'm rather hide here. Take him out. Holy crap, holy. Look at all those marauders. Stasis him. And... sorry mate, you're dead. Stasis. Let's see, what can I catch? Yay, we caught one. Look, daddy, he's a keeper. Okay, stasis, I don't want to do stuff. Okay, hide here. Are you serious? Oh well. Whoops, rockets again. Such BS with the rockets. Come on, dude. You're almost dead. That's it. As you can see, we're not going to encounter any foot soldiers. These are the elite. Apparently. Oh. Shit. Alright. Liara, I'm going to need all your dedication for this one. Thankfully we do enough damage. Look, he's already at half. Less than half, quarter, dead. Thankfully. Stasis him maybe? Alright. Right, this bastard here. Stupid bastard. Thought he could take me? And stasis. Who the hell? Oh, crap. And do that to him, and I'll just, you know, that's it. Right, that guy. Well, you're serious, aren't you? Okay, thankfully I wasn't hurt by this. Well, seriously? Okay, didn't hurt a bit. Let's see. Come out, you coward, come out. That's it, that's it. And finish you off with this. Like a little bitch that you are. That's it. I can't quick save, unfortunately. So I have the upper ground. I mean, higher ground, yeah. Apparently, I hear that's a good thing. Apparently that is a good thing. I still can't quick save. Why? I'm still waiting for, oh crap. Yep, they spawned. They just freaking spawned. One. Oh, right on the edge. Okay. You need to chill out in the air. And I'll snap you from here. That's it. Come out, you piece of shit. You die. Still can't quick save. Better than going around, you know? Faster. Come on, I know you're out there waiting for me to come out and spawn next to me or something. Thanks, missiles, eh? Okay. You this and you that. You die. You also die. And let's see who else will die next. You, of course. You're stupid enough to get trapped, right? Three more in there. Let's surprise them. Hide here. And you do this. And I attack. And you don't throw any shit at me, okay? Wow. Explosion. He missed the grenade. Perfect. Dead. Nope, you don't do that, bitch. You're not strengthening the soldiers. Okay. Come on. Oh, there you are. Dead. And finally I can quick save. Right. That doesn't sound good. It doesn't sound good at all. Yep. Oh my god. I was almost raped. Thankfully I went here. Die. Die for heaven's sake, die already. Let's see. Finish these guys off. Stasis, because I don't have any other options. That's it. Oh great, a diner. Hide here. And in the air. Shit, I need to hide. That's it. Great, and really nothing? Okay, stasis him then. Dead. Missed a bit, but not for long. Oh, Yara. You got grenaded. Dead. Let's get this fast. Faster. And I get him out. That's it. Oh wow. He actually hit me. Oh, flippin' hell. Once again, I must call on your services to get that guy. Oh, shit. Oh, great. He survived. Oh, you screwed. Oh, he actually managed to lob a grenade before he died. Which didn't explode. One last fail. What do you have here? Oh, nothing. Oh, that doesn't look good at all. The brute came from there, so we're just gonna go in here. Except we can't. I can't save, okay. So I can't end it yet. Oh, it's saved. Right, guys, see you next time, goodbye.